अस्सलाम वालेकुम प्राइमरी थ्री. इन टुडेज कंप्यूटर क्लास आई हैव टेकन द रिवीजन टेस्ट ऑफ यूनिट वन. सो इन द रिवीजन क्लास इन द रिवीजन टेस्ट द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज डैश इज अ लोकेशन ऑन योर कंप्यूटर वेयर यू कैन सेव योर फाइल. द आंसर इज फोल्डर. द डैश टेल इज हाउ मेनी पिक्सल योर स्क्रीन कैन डिस्प्ले हॉरिजॉन्टली एंड वर्टिकली इट्स स्क्रीन रेजोल्यूशन. द थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज कंप्रेस्ड फाइल एंड फोल्डर टेक अप less, more or extra. So it is obvious that compressed file takes up less storage space. After that students, the next question is in Microsoft Windows compressed file are also called as zipped file, zip folder. Like compressed file are known as zip file while compressed folder are known as zipped folder. The next question is that are programs that can harm your computer and destroy your file. So malwares are programs that can harm our computer and destroy the files. A or N program checks for malware that try to infect your computer. So antivirus program, it is used to check and remove the malwares from our computer. The next one is some type of dash are virus, worm, trojan, spyware and adware. So what are that? These are the malwares. To rename any file, you can press dash on your keyboard. To rename any file, we can press F2 on our keyboard.